Hey there, what I'm going to do here is show some gameplay of the STB-1. Show what you can do with the combined effects of the gun depression and the raw DPM of the tank. We're going to get up on top of the hill of mines and just farm a whole bunch of tier 10 heavies here. So let's see what happens.
Let's go!
Well, we've taken a hit getting up here, but that should be alright. So what we can't do here is poke around this side on these IS-7s, because what they're doing is watching the corner, and our IS-7 there can't get shots on them very well because it doesn't have the gun depression. Here is using this rock here to shield ourselves from the tanks on the back of the hill, where they obviously snipe from. We're going to get shots on all of these tanks down here. First we're going to shoot the IS-3. This T-34 is in a bad spot because of that.
Enemy armor is damaged!
Oh no, it was the IS-3. Nice and fire, we can poke out. I'm on fire, but I also take a shot from the IS-4 that's back there. At the moment, we can't get the shots on the guys in the town, but there's a waffle down there. We need to kill him because then we can more freely use the spot.
Enemy is hit!
The STB is still not that inaccurate when fully aimed, so yeah.
Enemy armor is hit!
That's two. Great snapshot there. If you weren't running consumables in order to keep the gun heading down, you'd be able to make that shot.
Critical hit! We didn't even scratch them! Thank you. is destroyed.
Now all we have to do here is just farm these heavies out. I'm just going to pause it here because I'm going to show you what I'm doing here. Oh, that's a bit of smoke.
Enemy is hit!
If you look here... Well, scenery in the way, but this IS-4 does not have much of a shot at all. I'm keeping just my turret underneath, over the ridge, and the rest of my tank is completely hidden. So if he wanted to shoot me, he would have a very hard time getting any sort of hit.
Go through.
Not sure why that one missed. Magic STB shells. He goes for an IS-7 and back down. This can be IS-7 first because he's on low health.
Got him!
Now we can shoot this IS-4. Now that 100 just fired, we can go straight around on him and kill him. Well, that's
not. He can go through!
No matter, because he's got a long reload. We can just flank around.
Enemy armor is destroyed.
And that's the end of it. 5 kills, 4,700 damage.